manual scan provides the freedom to rotate 2D scanner at will. Let's start autoscan from here. 2D scanner starts scanning. Tapping on go back to manual will stop the scan and take us back to the previous screen. Let's do it. We can manually rotate to the left now to scan from the beginning. In autoscan, we always have the choice to increase or decrease the scanning precision using the step buttons. Now let's scan the other corner again. We can tap on the drawing and then hit go button. 2D scanner will move to the point we touched on the screen. A few steps back and tap auto scan from here, using steps equals 1 for maximum analysis. And the corner is being scanned. Let's move a few centimeters to the right using the navigation buttons. Auto scan from here again. So you can realize the potential of the manual scan. Most of the times it is better than auto scan. We missed the pipe, but we can fix that. Let's go back again. Tap on auto scan from here again, using steps equals 1 for maximum resolution. And now the pipe is being scanned precisely. Tap in the drawing, and then zoom all. We can navigate in the drawing by using finger scroll. Dimensions can be confusing when dealing with complicated scans, we can turn them off from the settings screen. And now we have a clean drawing. When done, tap stop save. Tap OK, or rename your file as you wish, and share it.